Ni hao. Today, we are going to discuss how to express the meaning of if, then. In Chinese, we use 要是就 or 如果就. The structure is 要是 followed by presumption, then 就 an expected outcome. 要是 is less formal than 如果 and is used more frequently in the north of China. It is an often used sentence that is utilized the same way as the meaning of if then is used in English. Let's take a look at some examples.
要是你喜欢就拿去吧. 要是你喜欢就拿去吧.
If you like it, just take it.
要是你不明白就问我吧. 要是你不明白就问我吧.
If you don't understand, just ask me.
如果他再来我们就报警.
如果他再来我们就报警. If he comes again, we call the police straight away.
如果你输了就给我100块. 如果你输了就给我100块.
If you lose, then give me $100.
如果你要就去取吧. 如果你要就去取吧.
If you want it, then go and get it. In summary, to express the meaning of if then, the structure used in Chinese is the same as in English. For example,
如果你要,
if you want it,
就去取吧,
then go and get it. In addition, use 如果 for a more formal occasion. That's all for today. Bye.